your hot dog.
You're in my chair.
Can I help you?
No, I'm good. I'm good.
Hey JBL, it's Dorian Yates here, 6 times Mr. Olympia, talking to you from Temple Gym, the most hardcore gym in the UK, and of course the WWE guys are always welcome here. Next time I think you need to bring Michael with you, because that guy looks like he needs a lot of help, so we'll give him a free workout, a free protein shake, a DVD, we'll help the guy out.
Hey everybody, we're on the road to WrestleMania.
Aren't you undefeated at WrestleMania?
1-0 at WrestleMania.
Who'd you beat?
Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, and between you and Undertaker, you're 21-0.
That's right, as we welcome you to the JBL and Cole Show, and a big thank you to Dorian Yates. How do you know him?
Temple Gym, 6-time Mr. Olympia. Dorian Yates Nutrition, one of the greatest bodybuilders of all time, certainly the most hardcore. You need to try something that Dorian Yates does.
He invited me down. I could work out with him. We have another week of Superstar Search first round action, but first we're going to take you back to last week and show you who won in the big big matchup between Daniel Bryan and Hornswoggle. Drum roll, please. And the winner is Daniel Bryan,
the Dazzler.
He pulls it off. So now it's time for another.
Well, not yet. I gotta go get my jacket. I gotta get Tony Dawson. I need that mic because I gotta have him warm up. And I'll tell you what, if you would just wait for me right here. Don't leave, okay? I'll be right back.
Well, Johnny, we got stuff to do. Come on, the guys are waiting.
Christmas has come early for me. There is a God. Michael Cole is not here. We got the WWE Superstar Search, so we're going to throw to the biggest nerd in the history of sports entertainment. That's not our first contestant. That is the guy known as Two Beer, Tony Dawson.
Thank you very much, JBL. It's time to meet our first contestant. Round one matchup, representing the LI. He's the 7-figure broski, ready to perform. Husky Zack Ryder!
Roses are red and violets are blue. You may have left me, but I still woo, woo, woo. You say you've moved on and found yourself a new broski, but I don't want you back, girl, cause you are a husky.
I'm not only a wrestling god, I'm the greatest thing in the history of .com. Not only have I gotten rid of Michael Cole, but I replaced him with 4 beautiful divas. Unfortunately, Two Beer Tony is still here, and unfortunately, we still got to put up with Tony Chimel. Off to you, Tony Dawson.
Thank you very much. Our next contestant, all the way forward from prehistoric times, he's a famous ring announcer. Let's hear it for Tony Chimel.
When does my 30 seconds start?
Are you Howard Finkel? Or?
No, my 30 seconds.
Are you Lillian Garcia?
And here you go. Here's my talents. This is what I've done in the last 29 years for this company. I've been a member of the ring crew, a ring announcer, production manager, audio tech, lighting tech, team medical, truck driver, undefeated wrestler. Yeah, you can look that one up. Referee, truck loader, travel coordinator, props and scenic, catering assistant, security, merchandise, timekeeper, ring jackets, accountant, and
time's
I
up
for .com. I'm a regular schmoe like everybody else.
Well, there you have it. Go to LayfieldReport.com or the Facebook WWE page to vote for who you want to go to the next round. Is it the 7-figure broski, Zack Ryder? Or is it the regular schmoe, Tony Fred Flintstone, I came from Bedrock, Chimel? It's up to you to vote. And the best thing about all of this is I'm now surrounded by absolutely beautiful ladies, and Michael Cole is nowhere to be found, never to be seen again. It is a great day for the WWE.
Hey, John, it's Cole. Don't know why you sent me voicemail, but I'm just trying to figure out how much longer before you get back here so we start the show. The guys are waiting. They're actually taking the set down. Call me, text me. something.